Ever wonder how vehicles keep their cameras fast, reliable, and interference-free in today's connected, autonomous world? Modern vehicles depend on high-speed, EMI-protected connections to power all kinds of features and systems to help ensure safety and seamless driver assistance. In this tech guide, we'll explore TE Connectivity's camera connector portfolio and how they form the critical connectivity and shielding infrastructure that helps allow automotive cameras to function reliably. If you're looking for camera integration into your design, this is a tech guide you won't want to miss. Let's tech it out.
Step 1. TE FAKRA Automotive Connector System.
We're going to begin with TE's FAKRA connectors as they are the foundation of automotive camera connectivity. But here's an engineer's challenge. How can a connector transmit video, power, and control signals while staying compact and durable under harsh vehicle conditions? Well, these standard automotive RF connectors link cameras to the vehicle's wiring harness with high-speed, reliable performance. And that's a really great solution for the high-speed video issue. Additionally, they are rated up to 800 volts AC and 1 amp with a 50 ohm characteristic impedance. They support frequencies from DC to 6 gigahertz, helping to enable high-speed data transfer with low signal loss. FAKRA connectors include housing, terminals, and RF cable assemblies and operate across a wide temperature range. But did you know FAKRA connectors are engineered to meet used car and automotive RF standards? This helps ensure durability across extreme temperatures and vibrations. It also offers standardized coding. That helps simplify installation and helps prevent mismating, making them highly suitable for both standard cameras and advanced systems, while it helps ensure signal integrity and demanding automotive environments. Next, let's explore how MateX connectors manage higher bandwidth and even tighter spaces.
Step 2. TE MateX Miniaturized Automotive Coaxial Connectors.
For high bandwidth and miniaturized applications, TE's MateX connectors deliver advanced performance. But here's an engineer's challenge. How do you keep high-speed signals clean in a connector 75% smaller and 34% lighter than FAKRA? Well, the MateX connectors meet this challenge by supporting frequencies of 9 gigahertz for both analog and digital high-speed data. And that 75% space reduction and up to 34% weight savings is going to help enable higher packaging density in compact vehicle architectures. Did you know MateX connectors can fit high pin count coaxial layouts in tight spaces while maintaining signal fidelity? This really helps designers take modern vehicle camera systems to the next level. MateX connectors also feature a robust design that meets or exceeds used car and OEM standards while remaining compatible with existing cables for seamless integration into automotive systems. Now let's take a look at EMI protection and why it matters for signal integrity.
Step 3. TE Chemtron EMI connector gaskets.
Okay, you can't really have reliable camera connectivity without solid EMI shielding. And TE's Chemtron EMI connector gaskets have got you covered. But here's an engineer's challenge. How do you keep high-speed camera signals from interfering with other vehicle electronics? Chemtron gaskets are slot-mounted to help reduce contact resistance between connectors and enclosures. They come in multiple materials to fit various connector sizes while enhancing protection and reliability. TE Chemtron EMI gaskets guard against interference, helping to ensure high bandwidth video signals stay reliable throughout the vehicle. That keeps your vehicle's cameras and sensors working smoothly, no matter what's going on around them. Designed to help resist fuel, oil, and other harsh automotive conditions, these gaskets operate in a wide temperature range, even in demanding environments. Next, we'll cover how to keep your sensitive electronics safe from interference.
Step 4. TE Chemtron 1201 ECE extruded EMI shielding cord gaskets.
For flexible, high-performance EMI sealing, TE's 1201 ECE extruded EMI shielding cord gaskets offer excellent adaptability. But here's an engineer's challenge. How do you ensure reliable EMI protection in tight layouts and extreme temperatures? These cord gaskets are constructed from fully cured silicone or fluorosilicone loaded with conductive particles. That provides low contact resistance and excellent galvanic compatibility. They operate over a wide temperature range and are available in lengths from 1 meter to 10 meters with outside diameters ranging from 1 millimeter to 2 millimeters. These gaskets maintain signal quality in high density, high speed camera systems, even in compact automotive enclosures. That means your camera signals stay clean no matter how packed the system gets. Next, we'll review integration recommended practices to help ensure improved performance.
Step 5. Recommended practices for integration.
When integrating TE FAKRA or MADAX connectors into camera systems, start by selecting the connector based on bandwidth, voltage, current, and environmental requirements. Ensure proper coating to guard against mismating and maintain mechanical stability under vibration or thermal cycling. Use EMI gaskets where appropriate to help reduce interference and help protect sensitive camera signals. For high-density layouts, consider MADAX connectors to optimize space and reduce weight while maintaining signal fidelity. Finally, validate connector performance under real-world automotive conditions, including temperature extremes, vibrations, and EMC testing to help ensure long-term reliability. Following these recommended practices will help maximize long-term performance.
Conclusion.
TE Connectivity's camera solutions provide automotive designers with robust, high-bandwidth camera connectivity. By leveraging TE's portfolio, engineers can implement high-performance camera systems for a wide range of applications. To learn more or to purchase these components, visit Mouser.com or click the links below. And be sure to check out our other tech guides because smart minds never stop learning.